So this is a bonus video on the third video in my course. So what happens when you try to concatenate or combine two data types? What happens when you try to concatenate or combine a string with an integer variable? So let's say go first to the Python shell and see that we have num1 will be, let's say that we have 30, which is a string, and we have number 2, which is 45. Let's try to print number 1 plus number 2. There is an error. This is an error. Can't concatenate string and integer objects. So this number 1 is a string and this number 2 is a integer. So there is a way in Python which you can convert that type which is a string to an integer. This is one of the video and we will use a pre-built function in Python which is the Python import an integer. So so integer function can't be imported, but you can use it directly. So we have a result. So let's go ahead and say that we have result which will be an integer of number 1 plus number 2. Let's try to print the result and it show 75. So we have successfully converted string to an integer in Python. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the fourth video in my course about Python for beginners.